Another note told about how the Kyrgyz ran off from the zoo, jumped over the fence at night, and went to a little bear to play board games. She wrote me, "Lovers, they cross boundaries." But all the love letters disappeared from the zoo. Only a letter from her father exists, where he writes his refusal to give his daughter's hand to one of the exhibitees. She told me another story about a boy from St. Croix, Victor. He would spit the audience in their faces when he had the chance, whenever the audience came close to take a picture and look at him and Alberta, another child exhibitee from St. Croix. Victor was fascinated by the Greenlandic exhibition area, and especially he was interested in the Greenlandic tools. He would run off to play them. This possible confusion was not welcomed. The kids were caged.